Welcome to another stream of my son playing. Hope you enjoy it and have a great time. Haide tot. Super morning. Hey guys. Hey guys. Ама кажи му баба стани. Мапни на камерата.
Не после ми как. Dobro.
Thank you.
Oh, right.
Okay, Legend. Here's a new challenge for a nearby Horizon story. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Ma c'è più luci?
Ecco! C'è tra!
Così!
Stoppeva, mamma, nessuno è detto!
Let's go.
finally. I don't know what I'm gonna use on the top.
Arrived at your destination. Okay, Legend. There's a Horizon story nearby. Plotting your route now. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Okay, Legend. Updating your route to a nearby Horizon story. Here's your next challenge. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. In 100 meters, turn left. In 400 meters, turn left. left. Arrived at your destination.
Thank you. Mi boli glava da se.
Nemam listo. Nemam listo. Listo mu kuva. Мы мистер Кумкова и Блазерный Игр.
Да?
Пошли? Дима. Оооо.
Ты не можешь там вот это?
А?
Вратись назад, не можешь.
Мы мистер Кумкова и Блазерный Игр. Ваши тату? И рубака и ваши тату?
Ну, ладно, пусть. Если надо, бродись. Мини-кол.
Примитан!
Ай, тут. Другой кол.
И тут другого.
Yes. 100 meters. Turn arrived at your destination.
Okay. Hey, what's something wrong?
I'm scared. Dobro.
I'll never tell you. I see 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 you no more with me. Die, he said. Come and come. Come and come. Oh, I can't. Come on. I'm a kid, I don't know. No, okay. No, it's so dirty. No. I see you. Ah, I see you. No. I see who we are. Come on. Man, I'm only this. No. You say, yeah, sir. No. Yes, da. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, so do I see all of it. Okay. No, we have a what is this? Yeah. You see? I see you in the water. So no tea. The way you kill, I'm gonna win. Mio, what are you doing? What you do? Okay. He's so many Mio. He's so many. I'm sick! Oh shit. And then I'm gonna kill me. See, I'm gonna. I'm gonna use that on my car! No. Yeah, I'm a ghost! So no. Let's go. Hey, I don't care!
Okay, Legend. Here's a new challenge for a nearby Horizon story. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Okay, Legend. There's a Horizon story nearby. Plotting your route now. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Wait. too much. Which one? Where are you going? Where's the car? Come here, bro. You want money? Ooh, what is this about you? Lisa, I see you. Okay, I'm going to wait.
Okay, Legend. Updating your route to a nearby horizon story. Here's your next challenge. In 100 meters, turn sharp left. Okay, Legend. Here's a new challenge for a nearby horizon story. Okay, Legend. There's a horizon story nearby. Plotting your route now. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Okay, Legend. I have disabled head-to-head for you. Okay, Legend. I have enabled head-to-head for you. So arrived at your destination. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
We'll take a short break, guys. We'll be back. Okay, so let's do some racing. What should we race? Right. Finally. Oh. Oh. Darko.
Oh yeah, midnight battle. You ready for this? I'm ready for this. I've been stockpiling energy drinks for weeks.
The other side now.
Your destination.
This?
Huh? This? I don't want to
turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn right. Turn right. Turn left. turn sharp left. Calculated route. Arrived at your destination.
Hey man, stop trying to fight everyone. Just ask them if they want to race.
Yeah, I'll pass. I left my centenario in my other pants.
Oh, look at me. I'm Nolan. I got centenario pants.
James? Nolan? I thought it was...
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, great to meet you in the flesh. Wow. I've seen you jump cars out of planes, and that thing in the sky, how does it even stay up there?
Calm down, fanboy.
You know Horizon. Haley didn't tell me you were coming down.
Yeah, we heard the festival was here, so we brought the whole crew down for the weekend. J-Crew. And Nolan.
I'll look for them around the festival. Nice car, though. This yours, James?
Yeah, it's mine. Sweet little personal ride with some, personal modifications.
This is usually where someone hands me the keys.
Just be careful with it. I've seen you drive, too. You know what? I think I'm just gonna go with you.
Fanboy.
Right! Let's see what this could do.
Hey, whoa! Take it easy. Zach just finished fixing this thing.
Guys, I don't mean to alarm anyone, but we've got a dust storm blowing up along your route.
Perfect! What? No! Not perfect! Not perfect!
In 200 meters, turn right.
Feels good! Let's see if we can find some dirt to tear up.
Not too much tearing it up, though, right?
Trust me, James!
Well, you're literally inside a sandstorm now, so have fun, I guess.
No, Nolan, it's fine. I wanted a new paint job anyway.
So, you're just driving me out into the middle of the Mexican desert?
Don't worry, James. There's a beetle I want to show you.
I'm kind of relieved. I gotta say, I'm kind of relieved.
Driven,
it is literally way faster than it's supposed to be. I just love how much history VW has here, though. It all started with this guy, Prince Alfonso de Hohenlohe. He was a friend of Ferdinand Porsche. Anyway, our guy, the Prince, entered 7 Volkswagens in the 1965 Pan American. None of them finished first because, you know, 1.2-liter engine. But those 7 Beetles, they all rolled over the finish line like a parade at an average of 61 miles per hour. There were 2 Ferraris that didn't make that. People said that old Ferdy had smuggled in some Porsche engines, so they had to get a consultant from Houston to confirm that the cars were legit. Our boy Prince Alfonso opened his dealership later that year, and the rest is history. What am I looking at?
This is the Hypervocho. Alejandro says it'll do over 200 miles per hour. I'm not sure how that's even possible.
Alejandro built it. That's how. Should we take it for a spin?
Don't look at me, man. You're the one who gets paid to be a passenger.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's go.
Right. Keep your speed up. I'll call the route. Road's technical ahead, then opens up. I'll call it when you can afford it. Okay, right is easier, but both ways work. You decide. Here we go. Give it the beans.
Done this before, right, Nolan?
I'm okay with it. That's what I am. Okay. Okay, just let me catch my breath here.
You know, I've got an idea. If you're not doing anything tomorrow, let's build a car. You up for that?
Absolutely. I'll see you at the test track at dawn.
At dawn? Right. I mean, yeah. See you there. Hey, hey, we're at the test track. Got my coffee. Drop by whenever you're ready to build a car or something. On your own time.
No worries. I'll be right over.
We gotta choose a donor car. What do we got, Nolan?
Got a couple of options. Which do we want to work on? Remember, if you want to work on a different car later, come back here and pick it from this list.
This is your car.
Just hit the button to bring up the upgrade menu at any time.
We're gonna swap the entire drivetrain. All-wheel drive is what we need to make a rally beast out of this. Check conversions for that. Done and done.
Don't worry about the cost of upgrades just now. James will get that.
What? Fine. We're gonna need proper suspension if we're gonna take this thing off-road. Rally suspension is what we need. That's in platform and handling. Suspension upgraded successfully. Whoop! The last piece of this puzzle is tires and wheels. You need a specific tire for this. Look in tire compound for the rally tire compound. Nice tires, my friend. That should do it for the first pass. All right, take it around the test track.
So, this is the Horizon test track. Looks like there's routes for asphalt, mixed surface, and even off-road all signposted up. Nice. Is this new?
Yeah, pretty new. I can't wait to bring all my other cars here.
When you're ready, bring up the upgrade menu, and we'll take a look at one more important change to make to build assault. Hey, I've just finished setting up. Head on over when you can.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
I've hooked up some computer bits to the car. I need you to drive it as fast as possible along the entire route.
Are you ready to put this car to the test?
Let's do this!
Telemetry is good. Keep going. Another set of corners ahead. Looking good.
And that's it. Nice. We've got good average speeds and handling, but I think we need a time trial of this car.
Oh, for sure. I think I know a place. I'll call you. Yo, this is the place. Get down here so we can time trial this car.
Okay guys, that's it for today. Thank you for tuning in. See you tomorrow.